Mary Magdalene, Mary the mother of James and Salome bought spices so they might go and anoint him. back. It was very large. And entering the tomb, they saw a young man sitting on the right side, dressed in a white robe, and they were amazed. And he said to them, "Do not be amazed. You seek Jesus of Nazareth, who was crucified. He has risen. He is not here. See the place where they laid him. But go tell his disciples and Peter that he is going before you to Galilee. There you will see him as he told you." And they went out and fled from the tomb, for trembling and astonishment had come upon them. And they said nothing to anyone, for they were
just be
Lord, have mercy. Commemorating your all holy, pure, most blessed, and glorious name, the veil
Mary had come before dawn, and they found that the stone had been rolled away from the sepulchre and heard from the angel. Why did the saint among the dead, as a mortal man, the one who exists in everlasting life, see the grave clothes in the sepulchre, run and complain to the world that the Lord has risen, and put death to death, for he is the Son of God who saved the human race? Though he went down into the tomb of the immortal one, yet he brought down the dominion of Hades, and he rose at the victor. O Christ our God, and he called out, rejoice to the myrrh-bearing women, and gave peace to your apostles, O Lord, to the fallen prince, resurrection.
The women bringing ointments came at haste, in haste at deep dawn, seeking as day the sun who was before the sun, and yet had set in the sepulchre. They cried to one another, O friends, come, let us anoint with spices the life bearing yet buried body, the flesh that raises fallen Adam. Lying as it is in the grave, let us go, let us hurry like the Magi and adore him, and offer the ointments as if gifts to him who is wrapped, not in swaddling, but grave clothes, and let us weep and cry out, arise, O Master, who to the fallen grant resurrection. The month of May hath 31 days. The day hath 14 hours, and the night 10. On the first of this month, we commemorate the holy prophet Jeremiah. On this day, we have a contest of the holy fire martyr Bathas of Persia, who was beheaded at Nisibis. On this day, the holy martyr Philosophus of Alexandria was perfected in martyrdom by the sword. On this day, our righteous mother Isidora, the fool, for Christ's sake of Egypt, reposed in peace. On this day, we celebrate the synaxis of the holy three new righteous martyrs, Ephemius, Ignatius, and Acacius of the holy Mount Athos. On this day, the holy martyr Sabas, having been hanged on a fig tree, was perfected in martyrdom. On this day, we commemorate our father among the saints, Panaretus, Archbishop of Paphos in Cyprus. On this day, we commemorate our righteous and God-bearing father, Nikephoros of Chios. On this day, we commemorate the holy new martyr, Mary of Crete, who was perfected in martyrdom in the year 1826. On this day, we commemorate our father among the saints, Amator, Bishop of Auxerre. And on this day, we commemorate our righteous father, Burio, founder of the monastery of St. Burio in Brittany. On this day, we commemorate our father among the saints, Asaph, Bishop of Lathawi in Wales. On this day, we commemorate the blessed Tamara, Queen of Georgia. On this day, we commemorate our righteous and God-bearing father, Paphnutius, wonder worker of Borovsk. On this day, we commemorate the holy tire martyr, Makaios, Metropolitan of Kiev. On this day, we commemorate our righteous father, Gerasimus of Poland.
On Holy and Great Sunday of Pascha, we celebrate the very life-bearing resurrection of our Lord and God and Savior Jesus Christ. Christ went down alone to battle Hades. He came up having taken many spoils of victory. To him be the glory and the dominion up to the ages of ages. Amen. Having seen the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross do we worship, O Christ, and your holy resurrection do we give and glorify. For you are our God, we know no other but you. We call upon your name. Come, all the faithful, let us worship the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross, joy has come in all the world. Ever blessed the Lord, we extol his resurrection, for in enduring the cross for us and destroyed death by death. Jesus, having risen from the grave, as you foretold, has granted us eternal life and great mercy.
Resurrection day, O peoples, let us brilliantly shine. Pascha, the Lord's Pascha. For Christ our God has out of death passed us over into life, and likewise from earth to heaven as we now sing unto him a triumphal hymn.
Come, ye
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Thank you.
Christ, and for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord. everywhere. Let us praise the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For this city, for every city and land, for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For favorable weather, for an abundance of the fruits of the earth, and for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Oh, I must ask. Oh,
και ο κόσμος αυτόν ουκένω, εις τα ίδια ήρθε και ίδια αυτού παρέλαβον, όσοι δε έλεγον αυτόν έδωρα αυτής εξουσία τέκνεται ουιενέστε, εις πιστεύσουσιν εις το όνομα αυτού, ο ίουκ εξεβάτων ουδέ εκτελήματος αρκός, ουδέ εκτελήματος ανδρός, αλλά εκ Θεού ενεγήθησαν και λόγους άρξε ιερεκτό και εσκήνωσεν εν ημίν και θεασάμεθα την δόξην αυτού, δόξην ως μοριενούς παραπατρός, πλήρης χάριτος και αληθείας. Ιωάννης μαρτυρεί περί αυτού και κέκραγγα ηλέγον, ούτως είναι ο ύπον ο πίσουμον ερχόμενος εμπροστέ μου γέγονε, ότι πρωτός μου είναι και του πληρώματος αυτού ημείς πάντε λάβομε, και χάριν αντιχάριτος, ότι ο νόμος δια Μωυσέως εδώ. The reading is from the Holy Gospel according to John. Let us be attentive. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through Him, and without Him was not anything made that was made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of men. The light shines in the darkness, and the darkness has not overcome it. There was a man sent from God whose name was John. He came for testimony to bear witness to the light, that all might believe through him. He was not the light, but came to bear witness to the light. The true light that enlightens every man was coming into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, yet the world knew him not. He came to his own home, and his own people received him not. But to all who received him, who believed in his name, he gave power to become children of God, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word became flesh and dwelt among us, full of grace and truth. We have beheld his glory, glory as of the only Son from the Father. John bore witness to him and cried, "This was he of whom I said, he who comes after me ranks before me, for he was before me. And from his fullness have we all received grace upon grace. For the law was given through Moses. Grace and truth came through Jesus
Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
always and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
who together with the Father and the Son is worshipped and glorified, who spoke through the prophets. In one holy Catholic and Apostolic Church, I confess one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the age to come. Amen.
Let us stand aright. Let us stand in awe. Let us be attentive that we may present the holy offering in peace.
Pascha, ekon son, si proskarom en, kata panda, kedia panda.
Once again, we offer to you the spiritual worship without the shedding of blood, and we ask and we beseech and pray and entreat you. Send down your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these gifts you presented, and make this bread the precious body of your Christ.
Amen. Amen.
And that which is in this cup, the precious blood of your Christ.
Amen.
Changing them by your Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Christ. Agadavidos man kalise, sed reperanio deon patera, kelein.
Patrem bonum, bonus granis, aesit de toma masu, et affected basiliesu, infinitus de tema masu, ossum in nomine Jesus, donatum in nomine Jesus, plus in sura, et actus in minuta in the heaven, os gemisa vivens, et estum, gemisa nemis in masu, et estum, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For that is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Peace be with you all.
Et omnem Jesum.
Let us bow our heads unto the Lord. The grace, compassion, and love for mankind of your only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, together with your all holy, good, and life-creating Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages.
Amen.
And come to sanctify us, you who are born with the Father and Lord, and also present among us and visibly here, with your mighty hand, and grant communion to your, of your most pure body and precious blood to us, and to us all your people. Let us be attentive to the holy gifts for the holy people of God. Daya tisaiis, shiataya shiati, los santos para los santos.
Thank you.
Это поводил писе оске гапис проселвете. With the fear of God, faith, and with love draw near.
Thank you.
Sos in the first glance to give noise and be here on the end to God to save the people and bless your inheritance.
Thank you.
pastoral sermon that he has been, that we have been saying within our churches for more than a millennium, and on Pascha. And it's a wonderful thing. I will say it, and then there's parts that are repeated. Follow along, and fervently, with great joy, let us pray this sermon together. Let us pray to the Lord. Whosoever is a devout lover of God, let him enjoy this beautiful, bright festival. And whosoever is a grateful servant, let him rejoice and enter into the joy of his Lord. And if any be weary with fasting, let him now receive his wages. If any have toiled from the first hour, let him receive his due reward. If any have come after the third hour, let him with gratitude join the feast. And he that arrived after the sixth hour, let him not doubt, for he too shall sustain no loss. And if any have delayed to the ninth hour, let him not hesitate, but draw near. If any have arrived only at the 11th hour, let him not be afraid by reason of his delay. For the Lord is gracious and receives the last, even as the first. He gives rest to him that comes at the 11th hour, as well to him that is toiled for the first. Yes, to this one he gives, and upon that one he bestows. He accepts the works as he greets the endeavor, the deed, the attention he commends. Let all then enter into the joy of our Lord, you first and last, receiving alike your reward. You rich and poor, you rejoice together. You sober and you slothful, celebrate the day. You that have kept the fast, and you that have not, rejoiced today, for the table is richly laden. Fare worthy upon it. The calf is a fatted one. Let no one go away hungry. Partake you all in the cup of faith. Enjoy you all in the riches of his goodness. Let no one grieve in his poverty, for the universal kingdom has been revealed. Let no one mourn that he has fallen again and again, for forgiveness has risen from the grave. Let no one fear death, for the death of our Savior has set us free. He has destroyed it by enduring it. He spoiled Hades when he descended thereto. He vexed it even as he tasted of his flesh. Isaiah foretold this when he cried, "You, O Hades, have been vexed by encountering him below. It is vexed.
It is vexed.
For it is done away with. It is vexed.
It is vexed.
For it is made a mockery. It is vexed.
It is vexed.
For it is destroyed. It is vexed.
It is vexed.
For it is annihilated. It is vexed.
It is vexed.
For it is now made captive. It took a body and discovered God. It took earth and encountered heaven. It took what it saw and was overcome by what it did not see. O death, where is your sting? O Hades, where is your victory? Christ is risen.
He is risen.
For and you are annihilated. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And the evil ones are cast down. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And the angels rejoice. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And life is liberated. Christ is risen.
He is risen.
And the tomb is emptied of the dead. For Christ, having risen from the dead, is become the first fruits of those who have fallen asleep. To him be glory and power forever and ever. Glory to God. Glory to God. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Look down, O Lord Jesus Christ, our God, upon the flesh meats and sanctify them, as you did sanctify the lamb which the faithful Abraham offered to you, and the lamb which Abel brought unto you as the burnt offering, and also the fatted calf which you did command to be slain for your son, who went astray and had returned again, that even as he was accounted worthy to enjoy your good things, so may we also enjoy these things which are sanctified and blessed by the nourishment of all. For you are the true nourishment and the giver of all good things, and to you we ascribe glory, together with your Father, wisdom everlasting, and your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Let us pray to the Lord. Mass, the Lord Jesus Christ, our God, the creator and maker of all things, bless the curdled milk and likewise these eggs, and preserve them in your loving kindness, that as we partake of them, even so also we may be filled with your gifts, which ungrudgingly you bestow with your unspeakable goodness. For yours is the kingdom, the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen.
I can't reach it from all the way back there. Good. Let us pray to the Lord. By the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable, boundless powers of heaven, the supplication of the honorable, glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, of the holy, glorious and praiseworthy apostles, of the glorious tribe of martyrs, of the venerable, godly ascetic fathers, of the holy, righteous ancestors of God, and Joachim and Anna, and of all the saints, have mercy upon us and save us, for he is a good and merciful God who loves mankind. Christos en esti! Christ is risen! Christos was resurrected! Christi un già. Cristo si è avviato. Di chi è l'orchestra? Looking around. Cristo è la fufuca. There is brilliant. That's what he is. That's what they say in Tanzania. Glory to his third day resurrection. Christos en esti ek protonato dato patisas, ketis en is mimas is oika is amenos. So I have my opportunity to defend my title. I need a board member officer. Oh, okay, I got one. He's also our chef of the evening. Our vice president, Nick Riley. I have to defend my title. You got shoes to fill, brother. Pick, no, you pick first, man. I don't wanna say that that I picked your eight or something. I'm just telling you. You saw it, it was an eight. And they came out, they came out with these beautiful little decorations on them. They did not anticipate them, but they're like snowflakes. No two are the same. I'm not hitting it through the floor, brother. I hate it. Come on, man. You don't get a priest. What's that next thing? Oh, see, look at that. I lost. Now, you know what the egg symbolizes, right? When you crack it, it's the seal of the tomb breaking. And the white around it is the shroud of Christ. And the yolk is supposed to be Christ, coming out. So guess what? My tomb's open, yours is still closed. Glory to God. We're gonna pass out the eggs. We're gonna have some bread for everyone. I will bless the food from up here so that you may commence, because it'll take me a little bit to kind of get everything prepared for everyone. So please, let's stand. Christ is risen from the dead by death trampling down upon death and to those in the tomb he has granted life. Jesus, having risen from the grave, as he foretold, has granted us eternal life and great mercy. Christ the God, we ask that you bless the food and drink of these your servants. Bless the hands that have prepared it, bless all of, and those that have provided for it, and all of us that will partake of it. For you are holy now and forever to the ages of ages. Amen. So said Esti. Christ is risen. So said Esti. Come and receive your blessing at this time.
spirit of that.